Hello everyone, today we are back playing more Orcs Must Die. You may notice I went back to a couple previous levels and just got all the skulls we were missing on them. Game is actually surprisingly
easy in
certain
ways. The rumor is a lot of us war mages are falling in battle. I wonder how many are left to hold the forts.
You would be surprised at the fact that you can just spam one building over and over and win a level. Okay, so if I put two walls here, they can still come down there. And that's sort of the dilemma. Maybe if I just get towers strong enough to deal. With this, I could be subbed. Okay, one thing at a time. This must have. Next, I need this. This could be useful for crowd control, but the real star of the show is this.
Nobody gets hurt. No, I don't. Some new decorations. Here they come.
You'll see why these are the stars of the show in a moment. I'm sure you're already familiar with how strong these are if you watched my previous video on this. Also, a bit better at headshotting, which apparently one-shots these. I'll throw that down. They'll get a kill or two for me.
So stabbed. Right there, that's the spot.
Now the plan for this side is to just hold it myself, I think. Oh no, it's just taking a really long time for enemies to show up.
It's gonna leave a mark. Something for your face.
Here we go, they're finally showing up. Yeah, I'll just hold this on my own merit. No sense bringing something else into this defense. There's a high ground, I don't like that. Okay, so I think we got some valuable information, being those things cannot be.
The rumor is a lot of us war mages are falling.
Just
battle.
Ignored.
I wonder how many are left to hold the forts.
So let's see. Windmill is a must. Barricade is a must. The burn's definitely a must. Then how do we cover the defense of the other room? What's my cheapest aggression? That won't do the job. Only one way to go about this. I have to go half of minimalism, right? Ooh. Or I pick up this. Alright. So my overall playstyle is going to be mostly the same.
They're breaking through!
New approach, I was thinking. Right, I was thinking.
The rumor is a lot of us war mages are falling in battle. I wonder how many are left to hold the forts.
Face.
looks like we're still here.
Good times, good times.
Cool. Oh, I can't hear anything.
Good times.
Something must be wrong at the moment. See, yeah, we're back. And better yet, I can hear the game. Okay.
Forget it.
Okay, as much as I'd like to fortify there,
sometimes I almost feel bad for the orcs, except not really.
So there's an action or a limit on how many I can throw down. But with this, I can essentially fort three during these little intermissions, throw down a bunch of these bombs, and then I just need to wait until the enemies reach right where I'm standing. Looks like I could work on my bomb placement a bit, but this is something I just figured out now, so can't blame me for not having the specifics worked out. I'm imagining from here on out, I'll be attacked from both directions.
How about some of this?
Mm-hmm. That, I have to say, was closer than I'd like it to be.
A little present for you.
There you go. Unfortunately, we did suffer a fair amount of damage through rifts, but I actually set up sufficient defense to get 3 skulls. So nearly enough to upgrade the floor burn. And that will be a significant upgrade considering it's one of my strongest things. What does a weaver do? Ooh.
I was a lousy teacher, but he was the worst kind of student. Dim-witted, foolish, and too stubborn to focus on the fundamentals. That's why the Order paired us up. They sent their best and brightest to learn from other, more patient war mages. I got the bottom of the barrel. The joke's on them. Those brilliant young minds are dead, along with most of their masters. Slaughtered, trying to defend the rifts. The world is still doomed, of course. There aren't enough war mages left now. Though I'll laugh if the last one left standing is him.
Aha! I've made contact with the Order's weavers on the far side of the rift. The weavers have read all the old books. They should be able to hook me up with magic goodies.
I don't see any weavers, huh? Does that mean I got no new building? Guess so. Okay, so let's explore a little. I'm gonna map out this place. Okay. So here we got one gate. What's this? I want to say that means a summon area, but this isn't a summon area. Just a couple windows. summon area from above. Ooh. Oh wait, open
Hello,
levers.
Ladies.
Oh.
Let's begin. Go then, see if I care. You'll be back. Decisive. I like that.
Okay. So regardless of the floor I'm on, I can use these little various traps. I want to try to do a comp where I only use pushes. Probably a terrible idea, I'll admit. But they call me Terrible Idea Flame for a reason. I mean, have you seen my other playthroughs? I thrive off of terrible ideas.
They'll like this one. The last thing you'll ever see. They're breaking through!
You're right, they are. Oh. They, didn't come from the direction I thought they were. That was a mistake on my part. Okay, I already saw the cutscene.
I've made contact with the Order's Weavers on the far side of the rift. The Weavers have read all the old books. They should be able to hook me up with magic goodies.
I'll grab Flame just in case I defect on my plans, but I don't intend on not sticking to them.
Oh yeah. Nice. Out.
Embrace your inner darkness. Very well, then. Is that all?
Bye.
Until later, I suppose.
This won't hurt a bit.
Very well, then.
Quickly recheck, make sure I'm still recording. And as soon as this round begins, things are going to be interesting. My builds are obviously a little questionable.
A good one. Oh yeah.
Okay.
also Arcanic and I was getting real low on health. And that's the result. Okay, this upper floor especially needs protection of some kind.
Did you ever have too many traps? I'm thinking no.
Minions stand no chance against me. How the heck are they getting over? My best guess is that I'm somehow launching my traps.
Give for pleasure.
Wait, what does retry and apprentice mean?
Made contact with the order.
And no, I don't want to do it on some lower difficulty.
I've made contact with the Order's weavers on the far side of the rift.
What have you got?
The weavers have read all the old books. They should be able to hook me up with magic goodies.
I'm thinking if I remember right, they start off on bottom, right? They start off on bottom. Let's just put a ton of fortification on bottom. Should be all I need.
A little present for you. This will be good.
Is fortify bottom of top? Not sure what that thing was, but it was very undurable, I can tell you that.
Embrace your inner darkness.
Come back when you're ready. What do you want?
now that they've made all time traps actually have a 20% reduced cooldown, these are going to be much, much more active. I mean, look what they're doing already. Fate allowed this one to be the last one alive.
So that just happened.
We know he just happened to be the last one alive, but I mean, what twist of fate particularly caused that? Bold level.
I love this job. A little present for you.
That's what we call in the mage industry a problem. Yeah, I might have forgotten that I had that while fighting all these. Now I ask, why didn't my traps stop them? What were my traps doing down there? It didn't involve making my enemies cease their march.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Well, the only solution I have is to put more down.
This one.
Okay. Both floors are going to be getting used, so need to focus on that floor and choose this one as it's not protected really. The one survivor, just an archer.
Is that all you got? This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. No, wait, other way around.
Let's see how all these traps deal with kobolds. Pretty efficiently, I would say. They're sending such weak enemies in, they're just making me stronger. In fact, why not just send all of their enemies at once? There'd be no way I could defend against that, right? Okay. 18 health on the final round. Could be a lot worse. Could be a lot worse. I didn't need any baby apprentice mode. No, I'm a war mage. You better remember it. And also, I can upgrade this now. Flame bracers. Ooh, this sounds pretty awesome. Let's see it.
Flame Rangers from the Order Enchanters? Nice! Double order of char broiled orcs, extra crispy coming right up.
How much mana will this move take? Ooh. How long does it burn? Not long enough. But after I die before the round starts, do I still lose health? I do. What are we at right now? 50 minutes. This is starting to feel like endgame stuff. I feel like this is gonna, as a result
flame
of that.
Flame braces from the Order Enchanters. Nice. Double order of char broiled orcs, extra crispy coming right up.
Yeah, I think I'll continue next time. I don't wanna
get a little help.
Overload this video. I hope you all enjoyed, because, quite frankly. 50 minutes in one video is crazy. What was I thinking? Oh yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please tell me in the comments, like the video, however you want to express it. And I hope to see you all next time.